Most of the power is finally back on in Puerto Rico, but the new head of the power company there is already stepping down. Walter Higgins was just appointed CEO in March. He's been working to rebuild Puerto Rico's rickety power infrastructure that was wiped out by Hurricane Maria last fall. Puerto Rican officials say he resigned for personal reasons. Puerto Rico is recovering from the longest power outage in U.S. history.